Young Timothy Myrick was mowing a field way back in Massachusetts territory in 1773. He got kind of careless and a rattlesnake bit his heel. Now, poor old Tim died. And the poetry and the speeches derived from his passing got so sickening that a Yankee predecessor of our modern-day comics wrote a parody about it, sung it on a Boston stage, and gave it to history as America's first authentic folk song, Springfield Mountain.
On Springfield Mountain, there did dwell a lovely youth I knew so well, Solitty-hee-lee-hee, holy-hee-hee, Solitty-ho. He had not mowed round half his field, but that ugly serpent bit his heel, Solitty-hee-lee-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho. They call upon his Molly dear, which made her feel so very queer, Solitty-ee-lee, holy-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho. Molly had two ruby lips, with which the poison she did sip, Solitty-ee-lee, holy-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho. Molly had a rotten tooth, so the poison killed them both, Solitty-hee-lee-hee, holy-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho, Solitty-hee-lee-hee, holy-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho, Solitty-hee-lee-hee, holy-hee, holy-hee, Solitty-ho.